Said he wasn't getting high, now he's strung out on dope. Goodbye, she used to be a good girl till she met dude. Now her weak minded ass strung out on dope too.
This is the story of what can happen to you.
Drug abuse, resistance, education. Monkey on the back, baby girl chasing. Noodle in her arm, heartbeat racing. Shorty on the lane, looking like she playing. No skis though, lying on the diesel. Sad part, shorty used to be good people. Now she walking around looking like a beetle. I guess that's what happened to weak-minded people. He used to smoke weed, said he wasn't getting high. Now he's strung out on dope. Goodbye, she used to be a good girl till she met dude. Now her weak-minded ass strung out on dope too.
This is the story of what can happen to you. This is the story of what can happen to you. This is the story of what can happen to you. This is the story of what can happen to you.
Heard about that nigga Q, son?
No, I haven't.
Man, look, man. You saw the bitch is with?
Yeah, the other day, that chick she bad as hell.
Man, he trying to bring her down, man. That nigga fucking with smacking everything now, yo.
Yo, you heard about his car?
What one, the Cadillac?
The green one.
Nah, he got the black one too.
The black one too?
Man, he sold that shit, dog.
Damn.
Four bricks of dope.
Get the fuck out.
The nigga only gave him two bricks, now I mean, you feel me? Told me he owed him two bricks, but he ain't in about him. It's about the tickets, fucking with college and everything going up.
Fuck that life.
Yeah, he all right.
I heard he's in school. Yeah, I heard he's in school.
Doing good and everything.
Gone.
Damn, man.
That's shit. But ain't, I don't know what's wrong with this nigga, son. Because the nigga used to get money and everything. Now he got this bitch. He's trying to bring her down.
He got no car no more.
Nothing. Walking.
What can happen to you? This is the story of what can happen to you.
Dare, drug abuse, resistance, education. He used to smoke hella weed, now he lacing. Loud wasn't good enough, he wanted something stronger. Start dipping cigarettes, said the high lasts longer. Then he graduated to the big boy. Heroin, an everyday habit, boy. Now every day you gotta have it, boy. Monte, the heroin, the big boy. He used to smoke weed, said he wasn't getting high. Now he's strung out on dope. Goodbye, she used to be a good girl till she met dude. Now her weak-minded ass strung out on dope too.
This is the story of what can happen to you. This is the story of what can happen to you. This is the story of what can happen to you. This is the story of what can happen to you.
Now the video, kids, is called DARE. It's called Drug Abuse Resistance Education. Basically that means never do drugs. Drugs is not good. Never do drugs. So I need y'all to do me a favor. And when I say no to drugs, I need y'all to say no to drugs. Can y'all do that for me?
I guess so.
Okay, ready? Say no to drugs.
Say no to drugs. Say no to drugs. Say no to drugs. Say no to drugs. Say no to drugs. Say no to drugs. Say no to drugs.
There you go. Give yourself a clap.
All right.